Lady, lady, come in, let me tell you something. Lately, I've been wondering if you could be my forever.
Hola, hello, Annyeong. It's Mary Grace. Welcome back to my channel. If narinig nyo dun sa intro, yes, I said hola, pero dapat ang pronounce dun is hola, pero kasi pakinggan nyo pag ginabit ko yung hola. Hola, hello, Annyeong, di ba ang weird? I don't need to explain, basta I'm gonna use hola. I use it as my intro because yun yung lagi ko sinasabi sa friends ko pag nag-hello ako sa kanila. So, hola, ganun, hola, pag nakakasalubong ko yung mga friends ko, lagi ko sinasabi hola. Not because it is the Spanish greeting of hello, which is hola. So yon, I'm gonna use hola for my intro. Ayon, kasi ang weird talaga for me nung hola. Mas maganda pakinggan pag hola yung gagamitin ko. So, hola, hello, Annyeong! It's Mary Chris! Welcome back to my channel! And if you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Mary Chris, and I do videos about student life and everything in between, such as hauls, concerts, etc., and basically anything I want to post. I think this is one of the videos you are waiting for because, as I've said dun sa part 1 ng video ko sa Shopee haul, meron siyang part 2, and this, guys, is the part 2 that I'm sure you'll also love. If you've watched part 1. Kung hindi nyo pa napapanood yung part 1, I'll be linking it sa taas. And let's head on to trying out the products that I've bought for the part 2 of this Shopee haul. Without further ado, let's head on to the video. So the items that I'll be showing you guys is a little far from those of the items from part 1. Kasi itong part 2, I think this is the outfits that I'm really comfortable wearing. Because yung part 1 for me, it's just an alter ego. It's not something that I always wear. Kumbaga, the outfits on part 1 are the outfits that I'm just gonna wear if I feel like wearing something to boost my confidence. Ganon. Pero itong part 2, this is the real Mary Caress outfit. Or this is the real go-to outfits of Mary Caress. I can't wait to show it to you guys. Di naman halata, pero TMI, bagong ligo ako kasi super excited na akong i-try on yung mga products na nabili ko for the part 2 of this Shopee haul. So, yes, I can't wait. Weirdly enough, merong bags na kasama yung Shopee haul na to. And before I forget, I'll be linking down in the description box all the links of the items that I've bought from Shopee. As usual, I don't remember the prices of the products individually, so I'll just be tagging it once again here on the screen, so be sure to look at the lower right corner of the screen if you want to know the prices of the products that I've bought from Shopee. Just like the first video, we're gonna start with accessories. So the first accessory that I'll be showing you guys is this chain layered necklace. Compared dun sa butterfly layered necklace, mas mahaba to. Yes, I know I've said na hindi ako fan ng mahabang necklaces kasi nagbubuhol-buhol sila. Pero this one, hindi siya magbubuhol-buhol kasi mabigat yung mga naka-layers sa kanya. And the chain one kasi medyo hindi siya kakapitan ng other two since mabigat na nga yung nakasabit na layered sa kanya. So yes, I like this layered necklace, and actually, nag-cameo na tong necklace na to dun sa part 1. If makikita nyo siya sa part 1 pero lasa link, that's because dito ko dineside isama sa video na to, itong layered necklace na to.
Lady, lady, come in, let me tell you something. Lately, I've been wondering.
The next item that I'll be showing you guys is another chain layered necklace, which is this one. Ang cute niya for me because meron siyang heart. You guys know that I love heart, and meron siyang cute na padlock dito sa baba. And I think this one is yung nauuso na layered necklace these days. So, ayan siya. I really like this necklace because it's just a simple layered necklace. Wala nang yung malalaking gold-plated na to. Para meron tayong variation ng layered necklaces, that's why I bought this one also.
See you was like God, he must be up to something. Know you tired of running, let's just stay here. together.
The next accessory that I'll be showing you guys, hindi na siya layered necklace, but a choker. So I got this gold choker butterfly necklace. Actually, meron siyang dalawang kulay. Meron gold and meron din siyang silver. So I got both. Kasi ewan ko ba, mas feel ko lang kasi talaga yung silver. And yung gold kasi, it's just so chic and so simple for me. That's why binili ko na lang sila parehas kasi medyo mura lang din naman yung price nila. If you're gonna see, mas mahaba yung spaces ng bawat butterfly dito sa silver necklace compared sa gold. And comparing it sa length, mas mahaba talaga yung silver compared dun sa gold. So I think mas choker type itong gold necklace compared dito sa silver. And surprisingly enough, nakahanap ako ng silver na earring na ipapartner ko dito sa silver choker na meron ako. Kasi ang cute-cute lang talaga niya. And this earring is just also a simple earring that I really, really like because it's so simple and it's so chic tignan. So let's try it on.
I know your mama told you don't let guys get running off with your love. You don't even open up, so your heart can't get crushed.
The next accessory that I'll be showing you guys naman is also a butterfly necklace. I'm so sorry, guys. Medyo na-addict lang talaga ako sa mga butterfly stuff and layered necklaces and chokers because it's something that I don't have in my accessories. So yes, bakit ako bibili ng bagay na meron na ako? Syempre, yung bibili natin is yung mga bagay na wala tayo. Oh my god. Wait, parang may iba na akong sinasabi na na. Pero, okay. Going back to the topic of this video, I got this set butterfly earring and necklace, which is colored pink. If makikita nyo, ayan sila. Ang cute-cute nila. And I really like the chain of this necklace because hindi siya yung simple straight chain na necklace na makikita nyo for a necklace that is this simple. Ang ganda-ganda niya, parang ano siya, kulot-kulot version. I don't know what it's called, but it's a chain that is curled. Basta ang ganda ng effect niya. Pwede ko rin, actually may idea ako dito sa necklace na to, pwede ko rin tanggalin yung butterfly if I just want to go with a simple and chic look. So, ang kukunin ko lang is the chain and we're good to go.
We can take a trip to the bay, hit the beach, take a vacay, whatever you like, yeah, whatever you like, oh my my.
That will be all for the accessories. So the next item that I'll be showing you guys are the bags that I've got from SHOPEE. Specifically, isang bag lang talaga yung nakuha ko from SHOPEE. Pero I got two of the same style because it's just really cute. So the bags that I'm talking about is this clutches or shoulder bags. Pwede rin kasi siyang maging clutch. Pwede kong itago yung strap niya sa loob and it's instantly a clutch bag. Yes, guys, if you're familiar with Bottega, or I don't know if it's properly pronounced like that, but I'll call it Bottega Veneta. It's a copy of that type of bag or that style of bag. So I really, really like it. Actually, this guy, it looks white on the screen, pero hindi siya white. It's a cream colored. And the next one is this light brown colored bag. Zooming in on the details of this bag, makikita nyo na maikli lang yung strap niya. That's because in this bag, pwede mo pang i-adjust yung strap niya. If you want it to be shorter, pwede kang gumawa ng isa pang buhol dito and it's gonna be shorter. But if you want it longer, you just remove this knot and it's gonna be longer. Basta ang dulo niya is this one. What I like about this bag is that it is spacious also. Ayan, ang laki-laki and ang dami mong pwedeng malagay. I actually don't have any complaints about this bag because it's really cute and super cheap lang ng price niya. Ang ganda-ganda talaga niya. And the leather is not a really, really original leather. Pero for a bag that has a price like this, quality is really, really good.
You done stressing the night. Stay up, watch the sunrise.
Now that we're done with the accessories and the bags, let's move on to clothing. Most of the items, if not all, are just tops that I got from SHOPEE. Kasi for this video, makakakita lang kayo ng dalawang bottoms because I just want to mix and match the bottoms that I have. And hindi ko sila nabili sa SHOPEE. So yes, most of the items that I'll be showing you guys are only tops that I got from SHOPEE. The first clothing that I'll be showing you guys is this purple knitted shirt. It's really, really super comfortable and body-hugging. So if you want to look a little little slimmer than what you really are. Definitely, this shirt is good for you. So, it has a lot of colors, pero I just got two colors for this type of shirt. So, I got it also in white. So, meron akong dalawang kulay, which is the purple and white. But the only issue that I have of this shirt is that the fabric is a little thin for me. Medyo manipis siya and merong mga overruns yung tela na na-receive ko. Or merong overruns yung mga shirt na na-receive ko. For a Shopee quality, ang ganda ah. Ang ganda niya. Hindi ako nagjo-joke. Kasi ano, parang ito na yung mga quality na mabibil mo sa H&M, sa Forever 21. And sa Shopee, meron din. Super scared talaga ako bumili dati ng clothing sa Shopee. Kasi nga, diba, yung mga tela nila, super nipis, super like, hindi mo nakukuha yung worth ng money mo sa mga nabibili mo. Pero, I'm surprised Shopee ah. Shopee's clothing level is through the roof talaga sa mga items na na-receive ko. Actually, wala pa akong super hindi nagugustuhan sa mga items na nabili ko from Shopee. So, yes, add this to the list. Yun nga lang, sana mas may ikakapal pa siya. Pero, overall, it's good for me. So, let's try this on. We just fire, you just need your vacation. So, the next item that I'll be showing you guys is this cropped cardigan top. So, meron siyang detail na ruffled sa dulo ng mga sleeves niya. Ayan siya. And meron din siya dito sa lower part or sa crop area ng top na to. It actually has a lot of colors, but I only got two from this type of shirt or from this type of top. So I also got it in blue, but sadly the blue that I was expecting from this style of crop top is a little darker from what is shown in the picture, kasi medyo light yung color na nandun sa picture. Yun lang, a little disappointed sa color na binigay nila, pero I'm not really mad about it kasi it's an opportunity to try out new colors. Malay mo, babagay pala sa akin itong color na to. And it's the start of a new discovery for your outfit or for the style you wish to go with your outfit. So yes, it's an opportunity and it's not a problem. So let's not dwell on that. Ngayon ko lang na-realize na medyo magkakamukha pala yung items na nabili ko. So yes, it's mostly cardigan tops pala. So yung ina-expect kong color ng blue doon sa previous item that I've shown you, eto na siya. Eto na yung light blue na ina-expect ko. And actually, kung ano yung nasa picture, deliver naman nung shop na pinagbilan ko. Eto yung top na nauuso ngayon that are really simple na pwede mong suotin with a sandal inside and open mo siyang suotin. It's also a crop top. I'm really sorry guys. And I got this one in two colors. So I got it also in purple, which is something that I'm also wearing right now. Hindi halata, ang lakas maka Barney, guys, 'di ba? Ang lakas maka Barney, pero hindi super Barney kasi light siya. Kung dark purple pa 'to, Barney na talaga. Bilog pa man din tayo. So ayun, I got it in light blue and in purple. Hindi naman sa naghahanap ako ng mga issues sa mga items na nabibili ko, pero I just want to give you guys full disclosure of the items that I've bought. So yes, ang only problem ko lang talaga dito is makikita nyo na yung tahi niya. Ayan, wait, let's zoom it in. Yung mga tahi niya, hindi super iningatan yung mga tahi. Tsaka super nipis niya and stretchable pa. So pag na-stretch pa siya lalo, makikita na talaga yung kaluluwa mo sa loob. Kaya it's better to be safe when wearing this outfit. Lalo na if super stretch na siya. So, ingat-ingat lang tayo sa mga button parts kasi baka bumuka siya, ganon. For the purple one is ganun din kasi siya. Ayan o. Yung tahi din niya is medyo gulo-gulo. Look o, meron din siyang overrun dito. Ayan. So, gupitin nyo na lang yon if nababother kayo. And for this naman, di naman siya big issue talaga. Takpan nyo na lang ng accessories. For example, if meron kayong mga necklace na ganito, diba? Saktong-sakto, matatakip na siya. Maglagay na lang kayo ng something on your neck para it's gonna hide the imperfections of the shirt because sa tao nga, walang perfect, syempre sa clothing din. Since medyo na-addict nga ako sa cardigan tops, meron din tayong long sleeve version nung crop top na pinakita ko sa inyo. Does it have the same problem nung isa? Yes. I think style na ata yun talaga nung damit na to. Kasi, ayan o, tingnan nyo din yung tahi dito. Ayan. Ganun din siya. And, ting-ting-ting. And, medyo mataas to ngayon. Medyo mataas siya. Hindi na siya yung pa-ganun. Hindi na siya yung like pa-V. Medyo naging letter B siya na nakatagilid. Ayan, no? So, medyo tumaas siya. Pero, I think, pwede mo naman siyang ipa-alter para magmukhang letter V siya. So, for the sleeves area naman, nakakatuwa na meron na siyang detail. Ayan, no? Meron na siyang detail na parang, okay, I'm a sleeve, ganon. Pero sa dulo, still the same pa rin siya nung mga cardigan tops na nakapakita ko kanina. So, yes. All in all, this outfit is a really good outfit and the quality is just like any other cardigan top that I've shown you before. Makapal, yes. Manipes, yes. On the mid-side, yes. So, ano talaga, Chris? So, yes, it's on the mid-side. The quality of the cloth or the fabric. For a Shopee quality, it is worth your money talaga. Hindi siya sayang. Hindi kayo masascam sa quality ng mga shirt na to. So, if you're going for a type of crop top wherein the fabric is not too thick and not too thin, definitely, this cardigan tops are your go-to outfits. I'm so sorry, but for the last piece of clothing that I'll be showing you guys is also a cardigan crop top. But this time, it has some awesome details that you'll surely love and will add to your cart if ever you go to Shopee and you find something that is really, really cute and really, really comfortable to wear. This is that type of outfit. The piece of clothing that I'm talking about is this cardigan top, which is in black and also in white. So, ayan, the details that I love about this one is merong contrast from the white cardigan top, which is the buttons that is colored brown. If you're a person that is a little conservative, you can wear white sandals inside. So, yun lang naman. And also sa black, same lang din naman sila. Meron ding contrast ng buttons, which is also colored brown. This outfit is really, really cute. And it's something that you can wear everywhere. Definitely, this item should be added to your cart. You just need your vacation. Wait, sabi ko pala doon sa cardigan top, last na siya, pero hindi pala siya last. Meron pa palang isa. The next outfit that I'll be showing you guys is something that will really blow your mind. And it's something that you don't know is available in Shopee. And the outfit that I'm talking about is this beautiful bodycon dress that has a ruffle detail on it. And it's actually an off-shoulder dress. So guys, a little TMI, this outfit, hindi siya kasya sa akin nung dumating siya. Pero we'll find out later if sana kasya na siya because I've been trying to fit in this dress for almost a week already. Let's find out if this dress will actually fit me now. So, I'm just gonna pause a little for a montage because for the next montage will be a bias montage because, girl, it fits me. Look, it glows. Lady, come here, let me tell you something. Lately, I've been wondering if you could be my forever. That's it, guys. Those are the items that I've bought from Shopee. And for the part 2 of this video, sadly, wala na po tayong part 3 kasi konti na lang papagalitan na ako. So, yes, if nakita nyo yung meme na nandun sa Shopee, actually, tinag ko yung mama ko dun and tawang-tawa siya kasi kulang na lang daw maging stockholder na ng Shopee, sabi dun sa meme. So, yeah, I'm so sorry, guys, but I think this is the last time for the month, I think, or for the next few months that I'll be doing a haul. So yes, I hope you like this video and I hope you like the outfits that I've shown you in this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below on what videos you want me to upload next. And for those people who are waiting for the student life content, just comment down below on what contents about being a student do you want me to upload when the school year starts. That's it, guys. I hope you like everything about this video. And if you haven't watched the part 1 of this haul, just click on this area and you'll be automatically redirected on the first part of this Shopee haul. So if you like the outfits that I've tried on in this video, just check on the description box. And girl, if I somehow influence you into buying the products that I've got from Shopee, please tag me on Instagram using the hashtag it's MC's fault. Yes, akuin ko na yung kasalanan. Ako yung nag-influence sa inyong gumastos. So, sorry for that. Pero, syempre, it's your own will pa rin naman. If gusto niyo siyang bilhin or hindi, so partly, 50-50 lang tayo. Ganun. So, if you have other friends who is addicted to Shopee like me, don't forget to share this video to them. And if they haven't subscribed to my channel, I would really love it if they would click that subscribe button below and like this video. Yun lang naman. Stay safe and God bless. Bye! See you! Paalam!
Lady, come here, let me tell you something. Lately, I've been wondering.